see through my eyes. The events that formed me made me a miserable wretch. My misfortunes began the accursed day I was created.
I've done it. I've created life. What have I done?
I fled from my maker, scorned and alone. In my travels, I happened upon a cottage, a sanctuary. I found the most blessed creatures. I watched this family for months through a crevice in their shed. I learned from afar. From them, I learned to express my feelings through language. I saw, the greater my desire became to claim their kindness. My heart yearned to be known and loved. And thus I approached.
Who's there? Please come in.
Beast! Demon! Be gone from here! Demon! Beast!
I could have torn him limb from limb. This is what I thought to myself as the scene wrought further into my consciousness. After they were repulsed by my visage, the family vanished. Still, their home remained, a symbol of the fear and hatred they harbored. Yes, I could have torn them limb from limb. But these hands of mine were capable.
Begone from here!
What have I done?
Demon!
I had given up hope. Until I found a child. I said, I intend not to hurt you. Listen to me. To this, you responded.
Monster, ugly wretch, you wish to eat me and tear me to pieces. You are an ogre. My papa is Monsieur Frankenstein.
Demon, gone from here! You.
What have I done?
No!
Words induced me to turn towards myself. I, like the archfiend, bore a hell within me.